you think of me lately. She moved to LA to be famous. She told me she would call me again. I told her I was just checking in. Now she out with her friends. We had met in the city of Wynn. Had a passion for reading and fighting for kids. But she always wanted more than the shit I could give. Thought was holding her back, it's the place she would live. And I told her it's the hustle she give. But she said that I was being sexist, so she did what she did. And she moved out west, she got more stressed. It's hard making friends when you barely get rest. Her Instagram together, but she really a wreck. How you go from chasing a dream to chasing a check?
We fell in love in the summer.